Alright, so this must be, oh, he has to see us. There go our jersey, black and red. Nice, got nice jersey color. Now I'm number 12, probably be number 3. Everybody take pictures with us, it must be very popular here. Alright, let's get to it.
Sorry, it's my first assignment, and most of my crew is
out. She nervous.
I told them not to get an extra.
Everyone knows that's the leftovers from the weekend.
Boy needs, his name is Isaac. He needs
wow,
some paper.
I'm rambling. I'm Kelly Porter. I'm Reggie's producer.
Oh, okay. Reggie producer, huh? So she gonna help us out.
Hey, sit you down, and I'm gonna mic you up. Makeup and hair. You know why? Because Dax, sup Dax, Dax and I are vegan, and we didn't catch the same plague that the rest of the crew caught. Okay, so you know what? I think I'm gonna need an audio level from you.
So we don't talk or what? Okay.
Hello.
Oh, they picked the first voice? Okay.
Penguin.
Let's see how we talk.
Check, check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
I like the voice I'm 3.
Sounds good.
Okay. Everything looks good.
Yeah, that's me.
It's all yours.
Hey.
Alright. So let's pick our voice. Number 3.
It's good to be back and to see a familiar face. You look great.
Oh, come on, man. Look at
you. Look great.
You look good. So listen.
Yeah, I already know. Got this drip for Fashion Nova. Alright, I see you,
And don't worry, okay, I got your agent's threatening text, and
what?
Kickball stays on today.
Dang!
I see you still got those all-pro reflexes.
Yeah.
She tried to hit us. Girl, what I do to you?
You didn't start playing football back then.
That's right. First year here as a transfer student.
Yes, sir.
Football just kind of found me.
Yes, it did. Football found me.
Who the fuck do that smoke?
Football found me. So we just gotta wait till it load.
She's like, we can wear whatever we want.
Alright. Ooh, Nick got our helmet. Looking so nice. Look at the eyes. The Marshall Marshall High School Rangers. Nice.
I haven't played since Pop Warner.
Yeah, football's just like music, kid. Once you learn how to play, it never leaves your soul. Besides,
all right.
If you're as half as good as you are in hockey, we're in great shape. Hey, Tommy. Give him a ball, would you?
I've already got a QB coach.
Excuse me, sir. What's wrong with this Tommy dude, guys?
Don't have any depth behind you. If you want to compete for state, it's always best to be prepared.
All right, suit yourself. You got plenty of room on the bench, anyway.
All right, we see about that. We see about that, buddy. We see about that. Alright, so it's warm-ups. Coach, we're going to cover some basics. Just so you ready for a full team practice. Sounds good. Alright. Let's pass it to... Alright. Okay, good. Alright. Oh, good catch. Easy. What? Nice throw by me. Alright. Bullet pass. So we got a hope. Nice bullet pass. Pump up defender. I don't know how to pump. Oh, that was nice. Nice pump. Oh. I pass. Nice high pass. Low pass, good. Scramble. They do some scrambles. Good job, guys. Doing good. Nice, guys. Nice.
Around the edges.
What?
Some potential. What do you say we smooth out those edges in practice?
Sounds good to me, coach. Even though we scored, we did very well.
Welcome to the team.
Thanks, bud. So we cool? Cool boy? What? Boy, this is not the QB. This is my team. Alright? I am not liking this guy so far, guys. I'm not liking where his name is. Whatever his name is, he don't seem so good to me. Oh man. Dang. Alright, so this is. Why are these people so mean? Good job. Why are these people so mean being a jerk? People jerks on this team.
Captain of the team in the corner away from everyone? Shouldn't you be in the middle of the locker room? Morale and all?
Well, I'm just over here for some peace and quiet. I'd like to get my head clear before I get it. But can't really do that if guys like you keep bothering me. No, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. It's just this whole recruitment thing, it's really stressing me out.
Alright.
I did.
Let's see.
They disappear as quickly as they come in.
So we talking, apparently.
I can pretty much kiss it all goodbye. I mean, no full ride to college and...
Oh.
NFL. That's a snap. Bit lofty, isn't it?
Okay.
Maybe, but I got a lot of people counting on me. So, see NFL or bust.
Well, if you're as good as advertised, that shouldn't be a problem.
Okay, so we talking. So it's like half and half. We doing good and bad with this guy. Hey. Everything good?
Who's that?
That's Reggie Brown. He's
Reggie Brown.
Social media account.
I'm Nick Ford. Uh-oh.
And here he comes.
What's up, Reggie?
What up, Reggie? How you doing, sir?
Tony Matthews. The man.
Tony, that's the name. Thank you.
Maybe an exclusive for the paper?
You know, winning me over with flattery will absolutely work every time. Okay. I got an exclusive for you. You ready? Okay. So get this. You're really going to love this. Okay. So today, I was in the cafeteria. And you know how I usually have a chocolate shake at lunch, right? Okay. So today... This is crazy. I had a vanilla shake. That's crazy, right? I mean, vanilla.
Yeah, well, Tommy, man, you gotta give me something I can use here. Anything, man. Well, how about a quote?
Okay, Reggie, here's a quote. Tommy Matthews scores 4 touchdowns and leads his team to another victory. How about that?
Okay. Yeah, I'm sure I can make that work. It's better than nothing, I suppose.
Hey, if you really want a quote, I could help you out.
Who are you, exactly?
I'm the new backup QB.
Backup QB? Yeah, I'm good. No, thanks. On second thought, I need something to report on, and it might be worthwhile for the fans to learn the new face of the team.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ask me anything.
Okay. First question. Which quarterback style would you say you emulate the most?
Well, it's been a while since I played competitively, but back in the day, my game was closest to Russell Wilson. I'm always gonna look to use my arm first and foremost, but if the opportunity presents itself, I can pull it down and make teams pay.
All right, solid answer. So when out on the field, how would you describe your personality in the huddle?
Well, no matter what sport you're playing, the most important thing you can do is be ready when your number is called. So whatever coach asks me to do, I'm gonna do it.
Finally, that's something I can report on. Thanks, QB2. I'll see you out there Friday night.
All right. Tommy. You all right, man?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just have this bug that's going around.
You don't look fine. You look sluggish. It's like you're not playing with any heart out there.
Don't you dare talk to me about my heart. I've put everything I have into this. This game is my life.
If you have so much heart, prove it. Because you're not showing any out there. Oh. Whoa, hey, easy. Easy, man. I didn't mean to upset you.
You're right.
About what?
About my lack of heart.
Look, I didn't mean anything by it.
No, it's my heart, man. I was born with a congenital heart defect.
What does that mean exactly?
That means that my heart doesn't push blood through my body properly.
Tommy, I'm sorry. I had no idea.
I had a surgery when I was 9 to repair it, but my doctor's saying I need another one.
Tommy, you need to get help immediately.
Listen, if word gets out about this, that's the end of my football career. Do you understand? Please, you can't tell anyone about this.
This is serious. You can't afford to wait any longer.
It's just fatigue at this point. I'll be fine. Okay, I just need to get through this season. Plus, I owe it to these guys to help them win a state championship.
Fine. But I don't feel right agreeing to this. If it gets any worse, then I'm gonna have to tell Coach.
What, and let you take over? I don't think so. I'll be fine.
All right, boys, bring it in.
Is that a word?
Well, it's hard to celebrate homecoming when you're being shut out by your crosstown rivals. Tommy Matthews is just not playing like himself tonight, and that is the major storyline as we continue our...
What's the play?
There isn't going to be another play for you tonight.
What?
We need you to take off your helmet and take a bench.
Coach, what do you mean? You're pulling me? After everything I've given to this team?
I'm doing what's best for you and for the team. Please, take a seat.
Coach, I don't know what he told you, but I'm fine, Coach. I've got scouts here watching me tonight. You can't do this.
Hey. Look, I need you to take it easy. We'll talk about this later in private. Sit.
What'd you say, man?
Let the trainers do their job. I know you're worried, but you got 52 other guys out there. I need you to focus. They are all counting on you.
52 guys? No sweat, coach. I can do it.
Good, because we're gonna need you to ball out. That's not asking too much, of course.
Oh, no, I got this.
Was it the play calling?
I mean, I've had 2 whole weeks to digest everything. I'll be fine. What can go wrong?
Great. With your raw athleticism, you got this.
Hope you're right.
Whoa, you forgetting something? Your helmet. The piece de renaissance, the most important part. Come on, you got this.
Yeah, you're right, coach. I got this.
Yeah? Yeah, you got this.
He so doesn't got this.
One more quarter to go in this always emotion-filled homecoming rivalry. Kevin Connors and our entire broadcast team bringing you the live stream action courtesy of EA Sports. And he'll be brought down after finding a bit of room up the field. So I'm not sure what to make of this, but Tommy Matthews was just benched for a backup who joined the team only a couple of weeks ago. And get this, his teammates nicknamed him QB2 because they thought he'd never see the field. But here he is, a 24-yard gain, and that's a first down and then some. Really needing to chip away at this deficit. Looks right with the toss. Great move, avoids the defender. And he's down at the 46-yard line. After coming up with a strong run, here's second down. Goes to his left, it's complete. You know, I gotta say, it's kind of odd seeing someone other than Tommy Matthews delivering these throws. I mean, he was basically the face of this franchise, in a manner of speaking. Using his legs now. Oh man, that had INT written all over it. Well, I've got a moment. I gotta give a quick shout out to my man Reggie Brown with the school newspaper here. He took the time to show me around campus earlier today. This kid's got a real future as a reporter, I'm telling you. He did a great piece on QB2 not long ago. That's what the fans came to see. And he's taken down at the 13-yard line. It's a 13-yard gain. Good for another first down.
Back to you.
And they can't make the connection, so it'll be second down. Still 10 yards to go after that incompletion on first. It's caught. Touchdown, Rangers. From a clipboard to the scoreboard, QB2 leads his team to pay dirt on his first drive of the game. Oh, it's a fake. Can he get it off? He's got it. Yes, they'll add 2 to the board. So an unexpected drive by an unknown backup we call QB2 leads the way to this kick. Caught in the end zone. And we won't see a return here as he kneels for the touchback. The Bearcats take over on offense. And there's Carpenter making some final preparations as we await the snap. Looking to pass, spots Irons, tackled as he pulls in the ball. A good pickup there, 8 yards leading up to second down. Surveys the field, one back and he gets the carry. Waves off a would-be tackler, and this will be spotted at the 40-yard line. As a quick side note, what an honor it's been to team up with EA Sports to bring you some of the best high school football action in America. The players will be competing for Heisman trophies, national championships, and even Super Bowl titles in the years to come. Some of them are on this field today. Looking to run some clock. Here's the handle. Oh, it's a fumble. The D's got it. They're on the move.
Yeah.
And it's all the way home. Touchdown, Rangers. And just like that, they take the lead. The Rangers will go for two here. Out of the gun, it's QB2. Oh, hold on. He's running right. He's into the end zone. Give him two more. And that's a call Coach Fetu's going to get asked about after the game. Heck, I might be the one who asks him about it. Following that thrilling fumble return, the Rangers are ready to kick it away. Fielded at the 12. And he's brought down at the 29-yard line. Bearcats sideline, head coach Raymond Summers doing his best to keep his kids motivated. They've watched a 13-0 lead disintegrate with a snap. Ball's loose, and a lucky break for the offense as it goes out of bounds. They will keep possession.
Let's go, D, tighten up.
On second down, back to pass. And that'll be incomplete. They just weren't able to link up on that play. Boy, they've shown no fear on third down all game long. A great conversion rate. Can they do it again here? Now he's out of bounds after a critical turnover. Opening play of this drive for the Rangers. And they've got to just be thrilled to begin this drive on the plus side of the field. He's taken down for a... he's free. He's going to run. Gets off a pass. Down the middle of the field, it's complete. A 26-yard gain. And these fans, they're going crazy. We are under 2 minutes in the final quarter. Now he tucks it. And that'll drop incomplete. He took the hit as he threw it. Working now from within the red zone. Here's second down. Toss play.
It's Santa Fe, baby.
And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Rangers. Now to add the extra point. Oh, they fake it. He's looking downfield. He makes the grab. Good for two more. And that'll push the advantage, growing their lead. After giving up the touchdown, the Bearcats are back to receive. Fielded at the 12. Oh, no, he coughs it up. Now it's picked up going the other way.
You ain't nothing!
And it's all the way back for a touchdown. Now to dot the I and cross the T. Hang on, some chicanery here. They want to throw. That's caught at the 2. He's across the goal line. Good for 2 more. And that play call, not exactly sportsmanlike. We should be in for an interesting handshake between the coaches when this baby's over. Following that thrilling fumble return, the Rangers are ready to kick it away. Fielded at the 12. He's tackled at the 38-yard line. Well, I gotta say, all the Bearcats fans that showed up for this game, yeah, they're not nearly as loud now as they were earlier when they were enjoying a shot. Oh, he lost the football. And the Rangers take possession. They clear the field with some great playmaking. play of the drive for the Rangers, and they've got a sizable advantage on the scoreboard. He's back to pass. The desperation heave. And he makes the grab. Touchdown. Oh, no, wait, wait, no. No, they're calling it out of bounds just outside the chalk. As we approach the final minute, here's second and 10. Looking for a receiver. Wait, maybe not. He's on the move. Oh, the misdirection. And what a play to put his team inside the red zone. A 23-yard gain and a first down and much, much more. They snap the ball. A tipped ball that's almost intercepted. Following a close call, here's second down. Still looking to throw. It's QB2. That'll be caught at the 4-yard line. And he's tackled at the 1-yard line. Just 1 yard away. It's third and inches. Now he brings the ball down. And he'll do it himself. Touchdown. And that should seal the deal. The Rangers looking for two.
And I got you, I got you, I got you, I got you.
Going with the run. He's into the end zone. Give him two more. And that play call, not exactly sportsmanlike. We should be in for an interesting handshake between the coaches when this baby's over. After giving up the touchdown, the Bearcats are back to receive. Fielded at the 12. It's a fumble.
You know they pay me extra for this.
And it's all the way home. Touchdown, Rangers. Oh, they are running up the score. The Rangers are lined up for a 2-point attempt. Back to pass. Oh, change of plans. He tucks the ball. Delivers a pass on the run. Goes to Maddox. But it doesn't result in much, just 1 or 2 yards. Following that thrilling fumble return, the Rangers are ready to kick it away. Fielded at the 12. And he's taken down at the 28. Going through the motions now. It's first down.
Wild Bill, Wild Bill.
Throwing to start the drive. Here's Carpenter. And now a flag comes out as that falls incomplete. Here's the call from down on the field.
The passer, defense.
So it's roughing the passer. And that's a 15-yard penalty. So the Bearcats are lined up now. And to be honest, all hope seems lost, but these kids continue to show some heart. Under pressure and sacked. And that will do it. A comeback to remember. So as our EA Sports live stream comes to an end, I'm Kevin Connors, signing off.
I'm gonna be watching you. Not with just with one eye, with both of my eyes, all right? Keep doing good work, and I'll be in. Hey, Grant Simmons, recruiting analyst over at recruitstowatch.com. Heck of a game out there tonight, son. Hey, you ever think about your future in football? Where you might want to commit to?
Not really. I'm just kind of having fun out there.
Yeah, I see you out there having fun. Well, look here, when you're ready, give me a call, all right? Would love to add you to our site. My man.
man of the hour. You're the hottest scoop this year. Got a few moments for an exclusive?
Sorry, maybe some other time, Reg. I got a lot of prep for the playoffs.
I'll tell you what. If you give me the exclusive, I'll put together your senior highlight reel for recruiting next year.
Wow, you'd really do that?
Heck yeah. Man, I got a lot of tricks to get a lot of eyes on your tape, too. Yeah, I do that for all the guys that are pretty nice to me, which is the kicker and now you.
Sold. I need as much help as I can get with recruiting. All right. Let's get started.
Wow, great. Okay, let me think. Oh, regarding your last game, what would you say is your biggest strength?
My biggest strength? Well, I felt like I was able to get away from the rush and then buy enough time to make plays.
All right, well, if you're not gonna play me, I quit.
Well, Reg, I guess there's your exclusive.
Need a word from my office.
From Levi's Stadium, the home of the California High School Football State Championship, and the host of tonight's clash between the Brush Hogs and the Rangers. With you as always, I'm Kevin Connors as we await the opening kick. Well, the anticipation is over. A year's worth of blood, sweat, and tears has come down to this. Game time in the state championship. Yeah, I think the special teams coach's head might have exploded if he took that one out. Right choice on the touchback. The Rangers take over on offense. And you know, with a state championship on the line, every drive can seem like it's the most critical. Here's QB2. Well, the ball comes down. He's looking to go. And the ball pops free as the defender timed that hit perfectly. As anyone knows, high schoolers and social media, it can be a recipe for drama. And Clay Rainey stirred up some controversy this week when he predicted a championship win for his Brush Hogs. You can imagine how well that went over with QB2 and his squad. Spoiler alert, not well. After a minimal pickup, it's third down. From the gun, looking to throw. Going long distance, he's got it! A 32-yard gain, and they waste no time getting down the field. This crowd still on its feet. It's first down. Gathers the snap. And he's got it inside the 10. And he's brought down at the 4-yard line. A 35-yard gain. And now everyone's on their feet, myself included. Looking downfield, here's QB2. And he'll do it himself. Touchdown. They waste no time putting 6 on the board. Here's Myers now for the extra point. And that'll make our score 7-0. After giving up the touchdown, the Brush Hogs are back to receive. Fielded at the 15. And he's down at the 30. Quarterback Gavin Dixon and this Brush Hogs offense take the field for the first time in this title game. The drive begins on the ground with Rainey, and they bring him. him down after a short pickup. Well, for the Brush Hogs, this game marks a return to the state championship. It's a chance for redemption after losing a blowout just 1 year ago in this very same stadium. The history they bring to this matchup adds a whole new dimension to this showdown. Following the sack, here's third and long. Here's Dixon. Oh, the pass rush does it again. That's another sack. So earlier today, while speaking with Brush Hogs coach George Thompson, I asked if their loss in the title game last year came up at all in their preparations this week. And you know what he said? He said they took the game film and they buried it. He insisted they've put it behind them and that they are ready to raise the trophy. And he stopped on a solid but not spectacular return. So the Rangers are lined up now, and all eyes are on QB2 as he gets set for this drive. I think every smartphone in the stands is pointed at that young man. Breaks that tackle, and there's daylight. And he's out at the 29-yard line. A 37-yard game, and that's a first down and then some. Lined up in the backfield, there's Sammy Hawk. Scratch that, he's moving left. Oh, now you see him, now you don't. And all it takes is one play to move the sticks. A great run there. 16 yards that time. And they pick up the first. Fakes the handoff. Play action. Hauls it in the end zone. Touchdown, Rangers. And they stretch their lead. Now they're lined up for the extra point. And they continue to push ahead, 14-0. Following the touchdown, the Rangers are ready to kick it away. Fielded in the end zone. High ball. And they'll have it at the 24-yard line. First play of the drive for the Rangers. And let's be honest, the playbook should take advantage of the way QB2 is reading the D and making great decisions. And they're unable to hook up on that play. Here comes second down. Okay, so you're hitting me up on social media wanting to know exactly what play Rainey posted, and it was an invitation to his championship party tomorrow evening. Yes, very bold, and you know what? He was pretty quick to delete it, too. Zero progress on this drive thus far. It's third and 10. Now he tucks the ball, looking to run. And he's brought down at the 14. 10 yards that time. And a first down for the Rangers. One running back look with three tight ends on the field. They go play action. Maybe not, he's on the move. But it doesn't result in much, just 1 or 2 yards. Off the play fake. Oh, but he can't connect. Would have been 6 if not for the great defensive play. Following the incompletion on second, it's 3rd and 8. QB2 takes the snap, shrugs off a defender, and he's beyond the 5 to the 4-yard line. A gain of 7 on the play, and now it's 4th and 1. They're running for it. The gamble pays off. Touchdown, Rangers! They're looking unstoppable right now. PAT. And they add yet another point. One of many in this matchup. They're up big right now. Still leading by a comfortable margin. They're lined up for the return. Fielded at the 15. And now he's tackled with a flag on the field.
Holding, receiving team.
Man, why are we doing this?
So there you go. Offensive holding as they give up 10 yards. Rainey gets the handoff. And they'll make the stop after a solid gain on the play. So time expires on the first quarter of play. When we return, the quest for a state championship continues. Stay tuned. So the second quarter is now underway, and appropriately enough, it's second up. Dixon is picked off.
Come on now.
10.
Come on.
And it's a pick six touchdown. It's time for the extra point. It's up and it's good. The tally now, 28-0. Following that pick six touchdown, the Rangers are ready to kick it away. Taken at the 7. And he's brought down at the 24-yard line. Here come the Brush Hogs to start the drive. And with this kind of deficit, Gavin Dixon and his playmakers will need to come up with something big on this drive. They're going to bring him to the ground after just a short pickup. So the comments keep coming in now on my channel, and yes, I did see Sammy Hawk's reaction to the Clay Rainey party invite. For those who haven't, here's what Hawk said. You can delete the post, but screenshots live forever. So there you have it. Everyone from playmakers to politicians, take heed. The new era of bulletin board material is here. The gun on third. Oh, the ball's loose. Gavin Dixon, the field general of this Brush Hogs team, and someone who comes from a family with deep ties to Nebraska football. His dad, Clyde, played running back for the Huskers, as did his older brother, Tommy. Mom, Olivia, was a star on the Huskers track team, so I'm not so sure Gavin has ever even considered going anywhere else. And he stopped at the 37. The Rangers take over on offense. Remarkable consistency so far. They've scored on every possession to this point of the game. Throws into the flat for Hawk. A one good move deserves another. And he's brought down at the 49-yard line. When you look around this stadium, clearly a state championship of this caliber will draw thousands upon thousands of fans, and there's more than a few NFL players among them. Before the game, I saw guys like Patrick Peterson and the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu, signing a bunch of autographs. QB2 looks downfield, going deep now for Patton. Oh, and it's incomplete. Took a shot on first down, but couldn't finish it off. Still 10 yards to go after that incompletion on first. Now a toss to the running back. Quick on his feet. Oh, another great move. And he's finally taken down after coming up with a big game. You can feel feel the defense scrambling a bit. They could really use a stop with their backs against the... And he goes straight at him. Touchdown! Myers now to add the extra point. Gets it to go. The score now, 35-0. After giving up the touchdown, the Brush Hogs are back to receive. Take it at the 7. The ball comes out, scooped up by the D.
Here we go.
And it's all the way home. Touchdown, Rangers! Now for the point after. And he knocks it through. So the scoreboard reads 42-0. Following that thrilling fumble return, the Rangers are ready to... kick it away. Taken at the 7. And that's a solid effort on the return as the offense heads onto the field. The Brush Hogs take over on offense. Let's see what the future holds on 1st and 10. Throwing to start the drive. Here's Dixon. Scratch that. Oh, it's a fumble. The D's got it. They're on the move. And they'll have it at the 28-yard line. So the Rangers are lined up now. And this is excellent field position as they begin this drive. Fires quickly, and that's complete. And he's got the first down. shotgun look. Now from the red zone, it's QB2. Oh, change of plans. He tucks the ball. And he takes it into the end zone. Touchdown, Rangers. Just two plays needed to find the end zone. Now to tack on another point. And he puts it through. Our score now, 49-0. Here comes the kick. Take it at the 7. Launches the stiff arm. And he's down at the 25. Throwing to start the drive. Here's Dixon. First catch for Rosas. Nice looking gain, but I have a feeling this one's coming back. Defense. So it's roughing the passer, and it'll cost them 15 yards. Looking to pass on first down. The ball's loose. Now it's picked up going the other way, and they'll have it at the 32-yard line. First play of the drive for the Rangers. And if they go to the run, you can expect QB2 to be involved. He leads this team in rushing yards. Finds his target, touchdown! And that's the kind of play we've come to expect. Here's Myers now for the extra point. It's up and it's good. Touchdown, the Brush Hogs are back to receive. Taken at the 7. And he's down at the 25. Getting ready for the shotgun snap. Here's Dixon. On first down, back to pass. He moves out of the pocket. And he's out at the 49. A 24-yard gain. And a first down and much, much more. Out of the gun, it's Dixon. Spots Rosas, completes the throw. And he'll get this to the 45. I mentioned earlier Gavin's ties to Nebraska football. Look, he's obviously been asked about it since, I think, the 8th grade. And to his credit, he's never been shy about saying, yeah, I mean, if given the opportunity, who wouldn't want to be a Husker? So it's not a done deal till he signs that letter of intent, but there's a very good chance we'll see this young man in Lincoln someday. Third down from the gun. And it'll be incomplete. You know, another thing about Nebraska football, we got a couple of former Cornhuskers in the house here today. Levante David and Rex Burkhead are here to take in this championship game. Tip of the cap to my pal Reggie for the heads up on that. And that's not what he intended as the ball goes into the end zone for a touchback. Working out of the pistol. Throwing to start the drive. Here's QB2. Wait, maybe not. He's on the move. The deep pass. And that's nearly picked off. But the drive will continue. Following the near turnover, here's second down. Grabs the snap. Oh, change of plans. He tucks the ball. Now a throw downfield. They've yet to go anywhere on this drive. Out of the gun on third. Now he'll tuck and run. Going for a big play downfield. Almost intercepted. He read the ball beautifully, but the drive stays alive. So following a drive that came and went, here's the punt after a three and out. And they fake it. But he can't complete the pass, and they give up possession.
This is it.
Inside the red zone, it's Dixon. Rolls to his right, and he's taken down at the 15. Timeout called by the Brush Hogs. That leaves them with two now as we unravel the final moments of this opening half. Five wideouts on the field, three to the left, two to the right. Here's Dixon. Oh no, he coughs it up! And the defense has it. They closed in on that ball quickly. Hawks lined up behind QB2. Off play action. He's on the move. And he's out of bounds at the 34. A pickup of four on the play. And now it's second and six. One running back look with three tight ends on the field. He's going deep for Patton. And that's almost picked off. The safety nearly made the catch. But the drive will continue. Fakes the handoff. Play action. Throws left. It's complete. And he's stopped at the 42. So after a lopsided first half, it's the Rangers in control. And when we return the second half of this historic showdown, we can only hope the rascals who pulled off that halftime prank are brought to justice. Either way, it's time to get back to the game. Here comes the second half. He fields it at the 14. And there's a flag on the field as he's taken down.
Holding, receiving team.
Come on, are you serious, dog?
So there you have it. Offensive holding as they give up 10 yards. Here come the Brush Hogs to start the drive. And the last thing they want is for this drive to end with yet another reason to bring on their punt team. Oh, he lost the football. Scooped up by the D. And they'll have it at the 17-yard line. QB2 settles into this shotgun look. Back to pass on first down. Using his legs now. It's caught at the 7. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Rangers. They are running away with this game. And the kick is good. Following that costly score, here comes the kick. He fields it at the 14. And he's taken down at the 28. Now Coach Fetu calls timeout. They've got two remaining as we pick back up with the action. Trying to get something going on the ground. And he's brought down after a nice gain on the play. I've got to take a break from the game here for a moment. I think the pranksters I mentioned earlier